next question is what? Calculate the radius and the density. So students, germanium atom is given and whose atomic mass number is what? 70. So A ka value is given 70. And you know that what is the standard value of R0? That you know that 1.2 into 10 raised to minus 50. And given is mass. So mass is given kitna? 69.924. Okay, it is already given. So what is the question? Find the radius of the nucleus. You know the formula for radius, R0 into A raised to 1 by 3. So R0 ka value aapko pata hai, 1.2 into 10 raised to minus 15. And A, B know 70. So students, using logbook, you find out the value of 70 ka cube root. Dekho, cube root ka table hai, toh aapko logbook se karna padega. Nahi aayega, toh you tell me, I will solve on the board. Okay? So you just do it by using log. You will get the value of R. And whatever answer will come in what? Meter. Okay, chalo. Next, density. Density ka formula now we derived. That is, the formula is given by 3m upon 4 pi r0 the whole cube. M is given 69.924. Pi ka value 3.14. And what is r0? 1.2 ka cube. So students, yahan pe hame 1.2 ka cube likhna hai. And then 10 raised to minus 15 ka cube kitna hoga? 10 raised to minus 45. Okay, otherwise you do step by step. 15 raised to 3. You solve by using what? Log. And definitely you will get an answer. And tell me the answer. Okay? Chalo. Please call off your copy.